Mercury.
Position: Mercury is the planet closer to the Sun. Orbital period: 28 days.
Roman or Greek name: Messenger of the Roman Gods. Surface temperature: 400 Celsius.
Moons: Mercury has 9 moons. Amazing Things: NASA's last mission to the Mercury is called Messenger. The first photographs of the surface of Mercury were taken by the USA Space Agency, NASA.
Venus. Position: is the second planet for the Sun. Orbital period: it took 262 days to complete an orbit around the Sun.
Surface temperature: it is 462 degrees.
Amazing Things: it looks like the Earth.
Earth. Position: it is the third planet from the Sun. Orbital period: it takes 165 days and 1/4 days to complete its orbit around the Sun.
Moons: the Earth is the only inner planet to have a large satellite called the Moon. Mars has 2 thin moons and Venus have none. Diameter: it is 12,760 kilometers.
How is the surface? The Earth is fragile. Its surface is split into planets with float on a rocky mantle.
Amazing Thing: it's you called aeropair. All the water out of all the oceans and spit the resulting salt over all the land on Earth. You rolled half of 50,240 centimeters, later coating everything.
Mars. The Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun.
Orbit period: 1 year and 320 days.
Roman or Greek name: Red planet and the Roman god of war.
Diameter: there are small of the Earth.
Moon: 2 moons.
Amazing Things: scientists discovered small living creatures in this planet.
Jupiter.
It is the fifth planet. It is about 483 million miles, or 777 million kilometers from the Sun.
Roman or Greek name: it is the Roman sky god. Atmosphere: its atmosphere is made of hydrogen, helium, methane, and ammonia.
Amazing Thing: it is 5'2 AU. It did last 9.48 hours. It has a red spot called Great Red Spot.
Saturn. Position: it is the sixth planet from the Sun. Orbital period: Saturn takes 29.5 years to make a complete orbit of the Sun.
Roman or Greek name: it is the god of solstice, seed, and of the harvest.
Surface temperature: it is around -178 degrees.
How is surface? It is composite of liquid and gas. Atmosphere: the atmosphere consists of hydrogen and helium.
Amazing Thing: Saturn rings are made of billions of ice particles.
Uranus.
Position: it's the seventh planet from the Sun. It's 2,869 million kilometers from the Sun. Amazing thing. Mons and moons are named after Charlotte in Shepard's medium night dream.
Orbital period. It takes 84 years. Atmosphere. Have 83% hydrogen, 15% helium, and 2% methane. It has the coldest atmosphere in any of the planets in the solar system.
Roman or Greek name, God of the heaven. How is the surface? It is a gas giant with no solid surface. Most of the center of Uranus is frozen mass of ammonia and methane.
Neptune. Position, the last planet from the sun. Orbital period, 165 of our Earth years to orbit the sun. Roman or Greek name, God of the sea.
Surface temperature, 221 Celsius. Atmosphere, 80% of hydrogen and 20% of helium. An amazing thing. The winds of Neptune blow at 2,000 km per hour.
Neptune!
Position is the 8th planet from the sun. Roman or Greek name, God of the sea.
Surface temperature. Neptune is one of the gas giants like Jupiter, Saturn, and Uranus. It is composed only for gas. Neptune is a great ball of hydrogen and helium. Atmosphere. This is composed by hydrogen, helium, methane, and methane.
Moons. It has 8 moons.
Caillet, Naïda, Thalassa, Despina, Galatea, Larissa, Proteus, Triton, and Nereid. Amazing thing. Neptune's surface gravity in almost Earth. Neptune has the strongest wind in the solar system.